divided 88 divided by 100. 88 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0 here, 0 point, okay? Is not less, therefore 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 880 but not greater. Multiply by 9 is greater, multiply by 8 is 800, okay, is not greater. Subtract, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0 point only once, 800. 100 multiplied by which number? Multiply by 8 is 800. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.